you hear all these fancy words like inflation and a spending bill and about it being passed.
People are still coming to terms with some of the possible benefits and pitfalls of the wide-ranging nearly $2 trillion spending package to be used over the next decade.
The Build Back Better bill is passed.
Changes to the tax code are what most in the tri-state will notice immediately. An expanded child tax credit of up to $3,600 will put money monthly into the pockets of parents. Democrat Richie Torres of the Bronx says it will lift millions out of poverty, especially combined with affordable housing investments.
And the research is crystal clear. When you lift people out of poverty, you change the trajectory of their lives. It leads to better test scores, better attendance rates, higher levels of employment.
Others will be able to deduct more of their property and local income taxes. These state and local taxes are known as SALT. And under the Build Back Better bill, you'll be able to deduct up to $80,000 worth, leading to a tax break for 3.4 million New Yorkers alone, including 1.4 million in the city and more than 360,000 residents of both Nassau and Suffolk. Democrat Tom Suozzi of Long Island and Queens was among those who fought hard for this.
And, you know, this became pretty much a old school political thing. You want our votes, you have to include SALT.
You may give them a little bit with one hand, but you are taking a lot of money in terms of increasing debt, increasing taxes, increasing inflation.
Republican Nicole Malliotakis of Staten Island in South Brooklyn says in a nutshell that is why she and every other Republican in the House voted against this bill, and they have high hopes it will die in the Senate.
It imposes policies that the majority of Americans are opposed to, like expanding the number of IRS agents to double the department, to provide amnesty to those who are in the country illegally, to provide benefits to those who are in the country illegally.
On the Congresswoman's last two points, starting with immigration, there is no pathway to citizenship in this bill, but there are strong protections against deportation and allowances for work permits for the undocumented. It's unclear if those will survive the Senate. And on the point about more IRS agents, Democrats embrace that. They say they needed to be more IRS agents to go after hundreds of millions of dollars that the wealthy are not submitting to the government as they should be.